Wow. May 25th, 4:05 p.m., May 25th, 2016. And look at this wind out here. That's the tree that protects the hummingbirds, generally. But this is the screwed up weather. The chemtrails that they've sprayed in the sky that's messed up the jet stream. And now you have this freakish weather. Look at how it's flooded already. It's all flooded. Look at those squash zucchini right there. That wind is just the wind, huh? Yeah. Like I said, this man-made bullshit, this chemtrails that everybody wants to deny, has screwed up the jet stream so bad. And look at this now. Look at the field out there. It's all flooded out there in the other field. Oh, man. I mean, just out of the blue. I mean, there was, you know, there's your 30% chance of rain. Whenever they tell you 30% chance of rain, expect a storm. The power went out for about 2 minutes. It came back on. But look at this. This is unusual. It's usually not this bad, this wind. Ooh, man, now the spray's getting me. What's the temperature? What's the read up here? At 74. Or 72. Yeah, I almost expect the power to go out again, maybe. These are some bad winds. I'm going to go off the back porch because I don't want to see there's a bird up there in that nest. I don't want to keep bothering her. I'm going to keep this recording. Oh, yeah. And the satellite's out. When the power went off, the internet went off. Right after I just got through typing that the internet may go out because I heard thunder, within 10 seconds, the internet went out. It was out at around 12 o'clock. It came back on 2 hours later. Oh, gosh. Oh, wait, I can't put this. I can't go with this camera. Oh, yeah. Oh, I'm sorry.
All right.
Ooh, yeah. Uh-huh.
Here. It's the rest of them.
Oh, yeah. I'm sorry. Look at how it's all flooding back here. Oh. Yeah. Yeah, when I was out there the other day, it was raining, and it felt like someone threw a bucket of cold water on me. Oh. Just take two. Sorry. Woo, man.
I already had my shower and everything.
Is that tomatoes in that brown one, that tan one down there?
No.
No, the tan one.
I don't know. I'll have to get them.
Sorry. Oh, man. This is ridiculous, man. I'm sorry. It's just bullshit what it is. 30% chance of rain. That's your 30% chance of rain. That was eggplant in that green pot. We had four, we had two of them growing. Yeah, just leave them all up there.
Oh, man, I'm soaked.
Sorry.
Uh-huh.
Man, look at that. They're all soaked down there. The water coming out of the pots.
I don't care. It can stay down there. I can...
The floor can dry.
Shampoo it up later.
Oh.
Getting all over the counter. I got my bread rising. The electric better not go out.
70 degrees. Oh, yeah, it did go out.
I thought
I was thinking the oven was off. And,
oh, man.
This is.
Down,
I was going to tell you to leave this open before I even started coming down, then all of a sudden the power went off. Ah, man. Another flood out here. the garden. Flooded. Look at the corn, how it's laying over. It's corn right there. The number one garden, all the way to the edge. It's all laying over. This, again, I'm sorry, this is the controlled insanity. People that want to control the weather, they do these chemtrails to screw up our jet stream. They spray the barium, the strontium. I don't know what that is. There's something else out there on the ground. I can't see what that is. I have to go out there. I hate this. I'm about to get cold and wet. Anyway, this is messed up. It's what this is. It's not normal. I don't give a shit. Oh, it's spring. It's bullshit. Last 20 years, it hasn't been anything like this. Okay. That's it.